हेलो फ्रेंड्स, गुड मॉर्निंग। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न चैप्टर 8 क्वेश्चन आंसर। फर्स्ट आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चंस, मार्क अप द करेक्ट आंसर इन ईच ऑफ दैट फॉलोइंग। क्वेश्चन 1, अर्ली मैन वॉज फ्राइटेंड ऑफ। Its option is A, lightning and volcanoes, B, the dangers caused by them, and option C, fire. These questions, right answer is C, fire. Means early man was frightened of fire. Question 2. क्वेश्चन 2, इन वही सेम पोज क्वेश्चन होगा, उसका ऑप्शन हमें चूज करना है ओनली। अर्ली मैन वॉज फ्राइटेड ऑफ इन 2 में से आंसर देना है ए, ऑप्शन ए, फायर इज एन एनर्जी। 2, बी, मिस बी, फायर इज हीट एंड लाइट। ऑप्शन सी, फायर इज द रिजल्ट ऑफ केमिकल रिएक्शंस। Means its answer is fire is the result of a chemical reactions. Means option A, B, C in right answer is C, fire is the result of chemical reactions. Now friends, we learn here question answers. Question number 1, what do you understand by the flashpoint of fuels? Means which things is fire on given an energy and take it fire, it is called flash point. Every fuel catch the fire at a particular temperatures. Every fuel take that fire on a particular temperatures. This temperature is called a flash point of fuels. Means this, you see temperature ko hum kehte hain flash point. Question number 2. A. What are the some common uses of fire? In what sense is in the bedmaster? What are some common uses of fire? But where common use of fire, in what a sense is it is a bedmaster, and when we use the common, then where is that bedmaster used to the fire? Fire is used in cooking. First is very important, cooking, to keep our home warm during winter. Third, fire is also used to produce electricity. Fire is also used to produce electricity. Then, if fire goes out of control, it can cause damage to our life, house and property. It is bedmaster in this sense. Means if the fire is goes out of control, it can causes damage to our life. वो हमारी life को क्या कर देता है? Damage कर देता है. Also our houses, our properties and so many other things. It is bedmaster of these things. Now question number 3. match item in column A with those in column B. Answer A and column B. Column A in fuel. So first year 4 is a fuel. Smoldering paper, cooking gas, coal, wood. There are four things is fuels. And air, oxygen is a kind of air, means it is quality is air. Heat, lighted mastic and burning coal, means both are that example of that heat. Question number 4. Question number 4. What are the three main ways in which a fire can be controlled or put out? What are the three main way in which we can control the fire? The three ways in which a fire can be controlled or put out are: first, stop the supply of the fuel. First things, when the fire is out in continue firing, when we remove our the supply of that fuel, fire automatically closed. Second thing, cool down the heat, means we control the temperatures. Stop the supply of oxygen. Yeah, we control the stop of that oxygen. Question number 5. Match the item in box A with those in box B. But friends, I write here that answer in front of it. Questions. 1. To burn or a piece of food, to burn paper or a piece of wood, its answer is we heat it before it catches fire. 2. Match fire can be put out with a damp blanket. Means small fire can be put out, its answer, with a damp blanket. 3. When water is spread on fire, it absorbs heat from burning material and lower the temperatures. When water spread on fire, what is the result of it? So it absorbs heat. क्या करता है? पानी absorb कर देता है heat को from the burning material and lower the temperatures. 4. Carbon dioxide extinguisher is the best things to put out the electrical fire. When they are very important, जो तुमने रेड कलर के बॉक्स दिखे हुए वो लटकते होते हुए, वो क्या करते हैं? तो उसको कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड एक्सटिंग्यूशर कहते हैं. इट इज़ द बेस्ट थिंग्स टू पुट आउट एन इलेक्ट्रिकल फायर. नंबर 5, स्पेस लेफ्ट बिटवीन बिल्डिंग्स reduce the risk of fire. Reduce means क्या होते है? दो बिल्डिंग पास में होती है और उसकी जगह उसे थोड़ी स्पेस रखते हैं, तो क्या होता है? What is the result? तो reduce the risk of fire, आग लगने की संभावना हम दूर कर सकते हैं. Now question number 6. Why does a burning candle go out when you blow on it? When a burning candle goes out when you blow on it, because when we blow air, we remove the hot air around the flame burning down. It its temperature below the flash point. So the burning candle is stopped there. Then Miss repeat, why does the burning candle go out when you blow on it? A burning candle goes out when you miss when we blow on it, because when we blow the air, we remove the hot air around the flame, bringing down. क्या करते हैं तो हम जो कैंडल जलती है उसको उसके पर ब्लोइंग करते हैं, ब्लो अप द एयर करते हैं. देन द हॉट एयर इज रिमूव ऑन देयर प्लेस. देन मीन्स द फ्लैशिंग मीन्स हॉट एयर इज रिमूव दैट द टेक प्लेस ऑफ दैट कोल्ड एयर. देन द टेम्परेचर इज बिलो द फ्लैश पॉइंट. और क्या होता है, फ्लैश पॉइंट का टेम्परेचर बिलो जाता है, देन द ब्लो बर्निंग कैंडल गो आउट हो जाती है. क्वेश्चन नंबर 6 कंप्लीट. 7 स्प्रेइंग वाटर इज नॉट गुड ऑफ द पुटिंग आउट एन ऑयल फायर एन इलेक्ट्रिक फायर, व्हाई नॉट? We know that oil and water, both are weight is different to each other. Means when we throw the oil on the water, that take the place of water surface on that oil. Answer, if water is spray on to an oil fire, then the oil will float to the top of the water. क्या करता है, पानी के ऊपर जब ऑयल डालते हैं तो पानी पे ऊपर ही रह जाता है, उसकी सरफेस ले रहे एंड कंटिन्यू टू बर्न. तो पानी नीचे चली जाती है और ऑयल ऊपर आ जाता है, तो उसका जलना कंटिन्यू रहता है. दिस कैन बी वेरी डेंजरस बिकॉज वाटर कैन फ्लो क्विकली. Carrying the burning oil with the spreading fire. Therefore, spraying water is not good way to putting out oil or electric fire. Because electric fire is also accept the water, and so that current is passing many ways is. In one way is water, so we do not throw the water on that electric fire. Now, question number 8. What are some of the things you should do to prevent the fire at home, in the schools? What are some things you should do to prevent a fire at home and in a schools? Answer, in order to prevent a fire at home and in a school, the following things can be done. Here we read some extra things. Fit smoke alarm and fire extinguisher in home and schools. Take care before you leave the gas stove and unattended. Non-cooking equipment such as a plastic, towel, etc. must be kept away from the gas stove. Electrical appliances such as room heater should be kept away from that. Furnishing means furniture, furnishing and that flammable items. First things we learn here, fit smoke alarm and fire extinguisher in home and school. चीज़ हमारे घर पे होनी चाहिए, फायर एग्जिस्टिशर या स्मोक अलार्म, फिट स्मोक अलार्म. सेकेंड थिंग्स, टेक केयर बिफोर यू लीव द गैस स्टोव अनअटेम्प्टेड. व्हेन वी डिड नॉट यूज द गैस स्टोव वी स्विच ऑफ ऑफ द गैस स्टोव, मीन्स रेगुलेटर के स्विच हम ऑफ कर देंगे. थर्ड थिंग्स, नॉन कुकिंग इक्विपमेंट सच एज अ प्लास्टिक टॉवेल एसेट्रा मस्ट बी केप्ट अवे फ्रॉम द गैस स्टोव. जो चीज़ कुकिंग की नहीं है वो हम वहाँ पास में रखेंगे नहीं. इलेक्ट्रिकल एप्लायंस सच एज अ रूम हीटर शुड बी केप्ट अवे फ्रॉम दैट फर्निशिंग एंड फ्लेमेबल आइटम्स. फॉर एग्जाम्पल्स, हीटर का यूज़ कर रहे हैं हम, तो उसके पास का जो फर्नीचर है वो ऐसा होना चाहिए क्या तो उसकी फ्लैश पॉइंट ज़्यादा हो, क्योंकि वो हीटर हीटिंग होगा उसके बाद आग लगने की पॉसिबिलिटी रहती है. नाउ नेक्स्ट एक क्वेश्चन है, पैराग्राफ रीड करना है तुम्हें फास्ट. इसमें से यू सी हियर दैट पैराग्राफ, टू बर्न पेपर और पीस ऑफ वुड वी हीट इट बिफोर इट कैचेस फायर वी जनरली डू इट विथ दैट लाइटेड मैच. एवरी फ्यूल हैज़ अ पर्टिकुलर टेम्परेचर एट विच इट बर्न्स. द वर्ब्स इन इटालिक आर द सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस. व्हेन वी यूज इट वी आर नॉट थिंकिंग ओनली अबाउट द प्रेजेंट. इट इज यूज टू से द समथिंग इट हैपन ऑल द टाइम और रिपीटेडली that something is true in general. Find the 10 examples of the verb in simple present tense. In the text, fire, friend and foe, and write them down. Here do not include any passive verbs. Friends, you read these lessons, fire and foe, and find the 10 example of that simple present tense, and also find the passive form of this sentence in it. For example, when you read the start the sentence, first that comes, blow, brushed, began, again cut off, absorb. This word is the simple present tense forms. Now you say here that example of in passive sentence. First, fire is the result of chemical reaction. Second, you say here, energy is the form of heat and light released in the process. Next, you say here, third, when the oxygen and the air combination with the carbon and hydrogen in fuel, chemical reaction take places. Number four, oxygen comes from the air. Number five, every fuel has a particular temperature at which it began to burn. I write here only five example of the passive voice, and also you find again next five sentence in this lessons. Fire, friend and foe. So friends, you understand these question answers. So you write this question answer in your notebook and also read. Thank you.